suicide prevention, and I know that in some way most people in this room have been affected by suicide, whether it be a family member, a friend, acquaintance, whoever. And whichever way you look at it, no way around it, just fucking sucks. And I want you to know that if you're dealing with any shit right now, going through your dark times, it gets better. And whatever you think or anyone else thinks, you're important and you do matter. And if you need help, by all means, there's nothing fucking wrong with it. Don't let any sort of stigma get between you and getting better. So, with that being said,